Yo, what's up, guys? Axel Elephant here, and welcome to Sims 4 series I'm making. Okay, so basically, the plan for this is I'm going to make a series based off a Karen household. If you don't know the Karen stereotype, basically they're the mom that says, like, please let me speak to your manager type. So, we're going to be starting off with Karen, and we're going to make a whole family based off, like, basic stereotypes. So, we're starting off with Karen. And I think we're gonna also make it so it's the Karen household. So Karen, I guess. I wouldn't say deviance. Ooh, this is a hard one. Aspiration. Probably family. Big happy family. Successful lineage. That would probably make more sense. So, nature, fortune, food. I think I'm gonna make the, I'm not gonna spoil who I'm making, okay. So, successful lineage, well, why not that? Probably self-assured, but I'm thinking some other ones. Erratic. Huh. Well, that doesn't exactly fit the Karen thing. Maybe mean, I guess? Kind of, ooh. Non-committal. Maybe. I don't know. Okay. Should I make her hates children? Nah. Okay. Probably family-oriented or something. But, how do I define this? Well, what traits would she not have? Okay. Well, I know she'd have hot-headed. Probably self-assured, but we'll just go with hot-headed for now. Or actually, yeah, I'll just go self-assured for now.
Just as soon as?
Okay, no, that's confidence. Okay, yeah, let's make her an angry Karen. How about that? Geek, art lover. Okay, hobby. Okay, we're not making her any of these, I guess. Perfectionist would kind of fit, but... eh. Nah. Ooh, nah, that one really fit. A slob. Ooh... maybe. We'll see. We'll see. A lot of these are actually kind of fitting. So, we'll have to see. A glutton. Ooh. Maybe. A lot of these just kind of fit well. Huh. I should have taken a quiz, because that's what they added recently. But, right now, I just say, we're not going to make her evil, though. Definitely not. I do think I'll make her a bit mean, though. Yeah, kind of like that. Oh, yeah, kleptomaniac, because a lot of those entitled parents stories would kind of make sense. So, I like that. I don't know whether to make her mean or jealous, though. I just don't know which would fit better. Well, she's already hot-headed, so I'm going to make her jealous. I don't know, I guess this is Karen. If anyone tells me, like, needs to criticize this, just let me know. But this is how I view the Karen, I suppose. Let me see who we're making next. Ah, the next one, of course. Wait, actually we'll make the dad next. Add sim from the gallery. How about just add a new sim? Oh wait, oh, we need to make Karen an actual Karen, okay. And wait, no, wait, hold on. What did I do? Okay, I need to make her an adult. Oh, and I need to adjust these. Not really sweet. I kind of like that. That seems alright. And then I'll make, them, yeah, husband. There we go. So, let me see. We gotta give her a kind of walk that fits the Karen walk. Snooty, maybe. We'll see. Oh. Oh, yes. Yes. You're going to become my masterpiece, Karen. Of course, what Karen wouldn't be complete without the Karen haircut, so let me find it. Oh, that's kind of Karen's hair, so we'll see. I kind of like it. Oh, we gotta give her the shades as well. I forgot about the shades. Those are also kind of necessary. Here we go. Oh, we have a Karen in the making, ladies and gentlemen. Why are sunglasses clipping through her hair, though? That's what I don't get. Okay, so we'll see what color. This? Oh, I kind of like that. Ooh. It's got intrigue, that's for sure. I want to be sure about this though, so. Ooh. What color does she normally wear? Or do Karens typically wear, I suppose? I guess just black sunglasses for now, and then I'll change it up. Let's kind of make her mouth into like a... Can I make it into like a smirk mouth? Ooh, I kind of like that. That seems good. Makeup. Oh goodness, give her clown makeup and terrify everyone. I don't think I need to give her any hats, actually. Okay, and this is just her casual outfit, so we'll see. And I don't know why she has a heart locket, so we... Yeah, I think... Sorry, I'll have to remove that, though. I do think I'll keep her bracelets, though. Is that a tattoo? Does she have a tattoo? Or am I just being stupid? Let's see, what's the most Karen-esque outfit ever? I don't know. One of these? Nah. Not speak to your manager enough for me. This? No. Seems close, though. Oh, a dress. Yes. Oh, I think... Ladies and gentlemen, I think we are getting there. Why does she have these on, though? What? Why are her pants pink? Are those, like, leggings? Or skin tight? Or whatever it means. Whatever these things that people wear are. No, not those. Okay. I think I'll give her like high heels. Also pink. Cause why not? Okay, so I guess this is Karen. Okay, so we're gonna make the dad. Whose last name is also Karen. So we're gonna make him kind of the jokester kind of cringy pun dad, basically. Should we make him a geek? I think we should, since I don't think I had an idea for another geek. There's not really a lot of athletic ones. Well, I can make... There's another one that I'm thinking that might be athletic, so... we'll see. Creativity. Oh. Okay, musical genius. Okay. So it's like... Yeah, I'm thinking knowledge. Yeah, nerd brain. We'll make him all nerdy and whatnot. I don't know if I'll make him a geek, though, because that might seem a bit over the top to make him a nerd and a geek. I could make him lazy. A bit childish, yeah. Okay. Become playful. Yeah. Not loner. Conflicts with childish. I don't know, you can have like childish and evil Sims probably. Family oriented. Yeah, we'll do that. Aw, that's cute. Oh, and a goofball. Wait. Oh wait, no, because it's a childish one. Let's see. Or that kind of fits well. I might take off childish and do... let's do neat. I like that idea better. That was the original one. Goofball. Yeah, there we go. I like that. Okay, so all we gotta do is make him into a Michael. And I'm just, you know what? What I always do is I never adjust the other outfits, really, unless it's, like, very, I don't know, like, whatever this is. Yeah, that's fine. I don't really care. Because either way, it's going to end up looking funny, and I like it. So, we got, oh, should we make him a flannel-wearing dad? I don't know. The temptations are real here. Ooh, I like that. I like that. Yes. You know who he kind of looks like? Sam from Supernatural. And I kind of like that, so I think I'll kind of keep him as that. And he has good pants. Wait, why are you wearing flip-flops though? You know what, let's go for it. I don't even... that kind of completes his look, actually. So, yeah, I guess that's our Michael for now. So, a new sim. And next we are making a little... not taller, but little Timmy. Oh, I should, mother, father. What if I made it mother, and then it's brother, and it's just like, oh my goodness, he even has red hair, he's almost perfect. I don't know what these boots are with, or, I don't know why the boots are like that, though. Let's make him sweet. Yeah, I'll make him kind of sweet, I guess. Mental. Oh, motor, social. He can be like the... yeah, he's like that, I guess. Then... oh, we get to pick out one trait. What's it gonna be? We can't make him like anyone else, really, so... Let's make him like the soccer kid, basically. Or some kind of sports. At least. Maybe? Could pick something else, but... you know what? I am just gonna go ahead and... oh, wait! Ooh, no, no, creative. There we go. Again, I'm just gonna change this throughout the thing, and the whole video is just gonna be making different people of this family. And I guess I'll call this series the Karen Household. So let me see. Next on the list we have, oh, Jason, who is a dude. And they can be of all, like, different, race, I guess. Actually, no, I would normally make him, like, I'd keep him, but since he's emo kid, I want him to be stereotypical, sorry. I'm sorry to all you, African-American emo people out there, but... I'm to go for the most stereotypical stuff ever. I want to make him emo. Okay, makeup. What do we have? Oh, here we go. Now the fun begins. Let's kind of, like, what kind of makeup can we even go for? Can I just do any makeup? If I give him this, what? Ew, no. I'm sorry. What else do they have? I don't know, I'm not too familiar with the whole emo trend, I guess. Okay, I gotta keep doing this, I need to... oh, I forgot to edit Timmy, dang it! I forgot to actually give him a name as well. Okay, so... father... mother... yeah. Why do I keep forgetting about things? Timmy Karen. I'd love that. But overall, I like his face structure. He kind of reminds me of a little... it's like a combination of young Sheldon and Ron Weasley. Oh, this fits so well! we gotta give him... I didn't mean to make him into young Sheldon, since he's supposed to be, like, the active one. Actually, oh wait, no, he's not active anymore, I forgot. Okay, so we'll give him these two. We'll make them the same color. Yeah. And we should probably also change these boots. I like these. Yeah! Let's go, Timmy. Overall, we have like two people left after Jason here. So, we gotta give him something edgy. Also, a pride flag? That's cool. Oh, probably like a hoodie would work. No, okay. Sweatshirts, that's... yeah, I'm dumb. Oh, yeah. I want to make him a bit skinnier. Skinny. And not that big. Ooh, I don't like how skinny I can make his arms, though. Oh, yeah. This is basically me, but with black hair and makeup, so that's cool. We'll give him a little bit of that. Give him a little bit of weight, so he's not just a skeleton walking. I kind of like that because it makes him sound kind of in the phase area. Can I give him just one earring? Ooh. I like this better, actually. We might actually have found a winner right there. I like this. Not too bad. No, I want his makeup back. Please give me his makeup back. Oh my goodness, here we go. Yes. I'm so glad I found it. Okay. Okay, let's, see, what's... No, let's not give him that, lips. Okay, yeah, overall, I like what this is going for him. Huh. Not bad. I like it. You are going to be one of my favorites, Jason. I think I'm gonna kind of make him a... Yeah, I already have decided his trait before anything else, so... You are... Sorry, but you're gonna be the loner. What's that? Come happy when alone. Come tense around strangers and become embarrassed more often by social rejection. Okay, cool. Fortune, athletic, creativity. You know what? You are going to be my little artist. Actually, you're gonna be into art and music. How about that? Music lover. Cause that's how it generally goes. You're into like Panic, At the Disco, Fall Out Boy, My Chemical Romance, all that jazz. And 21 Pilots, can't forget them. People would bust my chops if I forgot that. Okay, we're getting to the home stretch, kind of. Oh my goodness. Your head just looks like charcoal from Minecraft. Oh boy. Oh, I kind of like that. That one's alright. Oh, I'll also have to adjust the walking styles, not the dance styles. That's okay. Figure out the traits first. Or wait, do I have these set up and everything? Okay, cool. Okay, so your name is going to be Jessica. Hey girl, hey! Oh yeah, Visco, popular girl kind of type. So let's see. Fortune, or... Oh yeah, popularity. Oh, I could have made him a comedian, okay. Yeah, party animal, let's go. Let's kind of make her a perfectionist. I like that. She'll be Karen's sidekick, basically. Let's make her... jealous? Yeah, I'll make her mean. How about that? Oh, wait! Oh, do I want to make her mean, or do I want to make the other one mean? I'll make her jealous. I'll make her mean. Yeah, I'll make her mean. And then I'll go from there. Oh. Oh, yeah, I made her jealous. Okay, cool. Is there anything else I want to add? Cool, okay. Let's edit her a bit, because she's kind of freaking me out right now. You know what, I'll just make her typical, kind of. I like how her eyes are basically, like, staring into your soul. So, I think I'll keep that. And then... I like what everything else she has on, I guess. It could be a bit more fashion-esque. But, for now, Okay, never mind. Yep, here we go. Here's all the other stuff, yeah. Forgot about all this. Yeah, I kind of like that. Oh, and I'm gonna give her booty shorts, yeah. Nice, there she is. Nice, not too bad. So, overall, good. And I have one last sim that I need to hurry and speed up on. And I'll have to do walking dances later because I'm running out of time right now. Or walking styles, I mean. Okay, is there like a sassy setting? Oh wait. Did I just turn her into a smoker? Oh boy. Family. Maybe family? Oh yeah, food, food. Food was the one. Master Chef, yes. Let's make her outgoing. Yeah, because she's always trying to be the grandma. She just wants to fix everything and all that. I don't know. And she's secretly a genius. This is a hard one. So, let me see here. What should I add last? Yeah, we'll make her into books, I guess. Books are good. What's her name, though? I gotta think about this. I've decided to name her Marge after Marge Simpson, so she is Marge Karen, which I appreciate. Or maybe I should call her Margaret. Yeah, I'll go with Margaret. Margaret, perfect. Alright. Now time for the walks. Yeah, it's a very dad walk. Yeah, let's not give him that one, though. Creepy walk. Oh my goodness. Tough walk. Can we give him a walk? Okay, walk style's not available. Okay, so he'll develop it on his own. Alright. No. Oh, let's give the dad the bouncy walk. Alright. And then we'll give Mr. Jason here. Oh wait, yeah, sluggish walk. He's like, ugh, I hate the world, I'm Squidward. And Jessica, ooh, I actually really like everything. I don't know. I don't know if I really want her to have, like, the stare into your soul kind of eyes. I want to make her look kind of slightly evil. Oh my gosh, if I get her black eyes, oh no. Oh, that's basically what she had before. Let's just give her, like, some brown eyes. Yeah, I like the other one, because it's kind of like the deep black, but not, like, soul staring or whatnot. Oh, she's wearing heels. That's cute. Okay, and now for Margaret. Right. Oh, why was that like that? Okay. Yeah, we'll give her that walk. That's a sassy grandma walk. Oh, I didn't make her sassy enough, though. Okay. Self-assured is one that I should probably add. I'll switch cheerful out with self-assured. Yeah, I like that. That's good. I like the idea of giving her flannel as well, is what I was gonna say. Yeah, there we go. So she kind of also has similar hair to Jessica. So let's see here. Styled looks. Actually, I kind of like the combo she has right now. Oh my goodness, and she keeps the flip-flop trend going. Yeah. This is perfect. So I think that's pretty much what the plan is. The Karen household. Oh, I love it. Want like a really... See, I'd like if Karen and Michael were side by side. Oh, okay, now he's reminding me of Dash a bit. I kinda like that. We'll keep it. Keep it like that. No! The family that I want isn't here. Ah, okay. Basically, I'm gonna have to import them in, basically. So, in the next episode, and also, I'm gonna get a house for them, because my sister designs Sims houses, so I thought, could this be the perfect home? It's just literally just a rectangle of grass. Sure. But yeah, in the next episode, Oh yeah, I'm gonna have them imported and everything. So, basically, this is where we're going to leave it off. So if you enjoyed this, guys, then please spam the thumbs up with your thumbs up, all that jazz. Subscribe if you haven't, to whatever channel I upload this to. I'm either gonna upload it to my main one or the joint one, which I'm doing with my friends. So, you'll see it on whichever one. I'll probably upload it on my main, but if you haven't subscribed to the other one, then please do, because we are working on doing podcasts and everything, which I had talked about before, everything. But, and, well, you'll see these guys, with some new friends over that way in the next episode, and we'll have a new house, hopefully. So, see you guys later. Bye!